Thank you. Now we can return your favor. Nice. Magic battle. And I still have like almost full mana. That's awesome. 1391 gold. Found a pearl. A pearl to you. You guys are very noisy. So I was gonna go, but he came from up there. Yeah, let's go down first, I guess. Still trying to improve stealth and backstab. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. Well, a miracle did not happen. Hi. I wish to absorb your spells. Give me more. Oh, I pacified him? You have been unpacified. We'll put this torch in my way. Oops, he killed himself. Okay. 1495 gold. I will cast fireball. Ha ha. Got any more mana? Thanks. Oh crap. Done another one? Oh wow. Well, I was out of there. That was crazy. Wow, he had a lot less gold. He was a poor lich. Poor lich. Oh my. I hear another one somewhere. I'm familiar with this layout though. You know, those two doors. They're prison cells. Oh, I forgot about this guy over here. Oh, maybe I didn't. Looks like I looted him already. Begin the climb. Awesome. There's another one in there, isn't there? Wraith essence. Potion of invisibility, diamond, ectoplasm, rainwater, and nectar. Yeah, all these doors. Is there a lich behind each one? Oh my god. He killed the gargoyle. Get in there. I'm getting out of here because the others could come in. Come out. Wow. So that lich came out of there. Or the gargoyle came out of there. The lich came out of here. Oh, that's where it came in. Oh, that's the other door. Okay. Come on out then. Whoops. I keep hearing them swinging. I think there's one right behind me. So let me guess, Lich, Daedroth, and I don't know who's in the behind this one. How does a mighty Lich come to be imprisoned in such a place? Can't unlock them, sorry, it's all up to you guys. Greetings! Thanks! Thank you. Oh. I was gonna try to punch something because I didn't want to break any weapons. Got you back there, buddy. Not too bright, is he? Oh, are you absorbing too? I think he was absorbing too. Wait, no. They're stuck together. Here we go. Excellent! This makes a weird sound. Yeah, I've been in this dungeon layout quite a few times before. Alright, stand by guys, I'll be right back. Okay. Where am I? We're about to go through this door. Okay. I guess what was ever in here probably was another lich came out. Yeah. So, in other versions of this, there's like a long tunnel that I think goes down, back down. Yeah, but we don't have that here, so. That's what lay at the end of that long... hallway. Let's see if there's any secret doors. Kinda half trying. Okay, so where else? There's at least two other ways to go. Here. This one going down. And... yeah, that's why we couldn't get through the magically held door. Oh, this way up. Oh, well, I'm right by there. Okay, good. Oh, I should rest. I'm gonna rest with that noise going on. Enemies! Bus? What door are you trying to break down? In here? This? Oh, I opened that. Wait. It sounded like they just opened it. Who broke out? Let me try to rest, though. Climbing skill improved. Enemies are now new. I will add you to the bestiary, haha. You broke out the door, huh? I guess see where you came from. Flesh Atronach. First Atronach, added to the bestiary. Some of the Atronachs in the Iliac Bay are Daedric in origin. However, some are golem-like constructs created by mages in the Iliac Bay. Though they can be hit by any material, they are tied to a certain element and are thus weak to the opposing element. Lastly, they carry no treasure. Yeah, that's all that. Flesh Atronachs are golems made of stitched-together cadavers and possess a poison-based damage aura. Melee attacks are recommended. Lower level characters who wish to avoid melee may use electricity based spells. No special material, no language. It's healed by poison based spells. It has immunity to paralysis, poison, and disease. Regenerates health and darkness, adrenaline rush. Bonus to hate humanoids and takes damage from holy places. No spells. So this thing bust out of a door. Down this way somewhere? I don't know. Ooh, loud. I hear you, but I don't see you. Any secrets? Oh, we're heading back to the entrance. I think. Yeah. You still got these different shafts to go. Down or up. Who's? All these secret doors. I'm looking for any secret doors where they're trying to bust out from. I am not finding. Unknown. Oh, that's him still trying to bust out of there. Poor guy. This is how much gold we've gotten in the dungeon so far. Wow. 13,000. It's nice finding those liches, huh? We can try open. Spell effect failed. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to punch my way through that one either. If you get it open, just call out, you know, because I kind of want to get in there and kill you and explore. All right, so. I think that's the only place I haven't gone other than these pits. Oh, I didn't try that switch. That's right. Let's see. The switch will probably bring this pit up, I think. Let's see if we can rest first. I just want all the magic available. This, where are we? Okay. Oh, so we know where that one goes. It goes down here, and then down here, and then ends. Let me see. Right. And up in here. So that's one way of doing it. The other way is to cast Levitate and come back up. Lock level 8. This lock looks to be beyond your skills. Well, it isn't. Somehow. I wish to open dialogue and peaceful correspondence. Oh, I have too much mana. He's gonna hurt me. Oh. Maybe not. I think he killed himself. 1170 gold. And werewolf's blood. All kinds of activity going on. Brr. Alright. Okay, will this dump us? No. Alright, that's all we have for this. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that either. I wanted to do that. So what did the switch do? This new mouse, man, the buttons are really touchy. Like, you barely touch them and... It just moves that. Oops. Okay, then. Okay, I wanna get down. Nope. Okay. Alright. See, that puts that there. Oh, wait. Alright, I'm gonna cast Levitate. It's getting ridiculous. Rise! Rise, my friends. Alright, so that's it for those two. I know there's a lot more pits. I wish I could get past that door. I'm wondering if that wizard lady I'm supposed to kill is behind it somewhere. But maybe I can come up through a pit like this and end up on the other side, right? I have to go back to the anti-magic level. Anti-magic area. It's alright, I'm already low. I'm already kinda low on magic, so we'll go through that first and the rest. We are floating. It's like down there. Watch my mana go down. As I go down these stairs, I think it is. No? Too soon? Let's see. Oh no, we didn't take that way. Never mind. The only problem about going this way is... Oh, there's one shaft there. So I can go up this way. Alright, that works. What if I go up here? You know what's funny? Oh! I'm like, why doesn't my sprint and stuff work? Because I'm levitating. He moved that! You see it moved. Oh, there's a few. can't really get a good beat on him like that. You guys move around too much. Pick you up. I don't know if I can get through that. Gotcha. Yeah, I don't want to try to get through this thing with them like there like that. My problem is I'm spinning around so much because... they're frantically trying to get to me. Can I get in here? It's taking too long with the arrows. I'm shooting these guys' kneecaps. Can't get through. I need a shrinking spell. There's a door too. There's like more stuff to explore. Maybe that's what the switch does? Whoops. My levitate wore off. So maybe if I hit that switch, it moves that up a little. It's the only switch in the whole place, so I'm not sure. Where am I? Alright, here we go. I don't think it moves that one, but let's just try it. Wait, did I pass where I was supposed to go? I did, right? It's back here. No, I don't think so. That's right, it's in here. That didn't help. Oh, wait. Stuck in the thing. What makes it move? Ugh. And I hear it too, like, I don't know what's... You hear, like... lightning? Thunder? Something like that? And then it opens. So maybe I'm right about the switch. Except I can't run with levitate on. Let's go back to the switch, and it could have been that I was just a little too late, because I heard the and then so you gotta wait for it. That's if the switch is actually affecting it and it's not something else. And I haven't figured out yet. It's still trying to get out. It should be like an after credits scene of still trying to bust down the door. Bang, 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 bang. Fade to black. Alright, so we will rest. Get the rise off, and now there's enemies. Archery? Boop. Ow. How dare you? Actually, wandering monsters. Try again. Archery 47%, climbing 39%. No surprise, it's not higher. Alright, so we're gonna do this.